coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
It's not a knock on Knoxville, but Jeff Brohm prefers the gridiron in West Lafayette. Yeah, rumors this morning had the Purdue football coach leaving for Tennessee for a boatload of cash. Turns out those rumors are false. Brohm telling recruits he's staying at Purdue. Reports saying that Tennessee is now moving on as well, turning their attention to NC State's Dave Doran. Bullet has been dodged.